This is a video to compare using the multimeter to measure the power supply volts compared to software. Software says the 12 volt rails at 11.6 volts and the multimeter says the same rails at 12.88 volts. It's easy to do.